Hello guys and gals, Mike here once again from Games for Charities, and tonight I'm in World of Tanks, and I'm going to be cruising around in my LTTB, which is a Tier 7 light tank. This should hopefully be a good match, seeing that there's no 9s and 10s in here. Normally when I'm in this tank, there is at least 9s, so I think I'll be good. Keyword is think. Could be my famous last words. Shouldn't be spotted. Good, this guy's gonna go around, so I'll actually sit up here. Oh shit! That was not smart. Ooh, very not smart, very not smart. Wow. I keep forgetting how fast this thing is. I did not mean to go out that far. Obviously I did. Pay attention that T-29 gonna rock his world. Turned his gun a little bit faster than I thought he would. Yeah, definitely not a good match for me. Might still make it. Got some guys pushing on the mid. Nice. My one problem when I use lights, I have a tendency to try and peek out too often. Proteus and Hellcat, I don't think are really doing much help right now. like we're about to have the other side taken out. Did not hit him? What the hell? Wow. Wonder why that AMX AC-46 is still around. I'm surprised the Proteus or T-28 and the Hellcat didn't get it. This guy better stay hidden. Unless these guys are shooting him, he's gonna screw himself. Kinda like I did. Ooh.
Armor tracks are damaged.
Thanks. Yeah, now it's starting to look bad. The time's ticking down. Wow. The T-28 and that Hellcat have zero kills. Man, what the heck? Sitting there sniping the whole time, you should have something. You'd think, anyways. And these guys are probably going to sit here like idiots. That's it. You got to move up because can't win with you sitting there and nobody's spotting, shooting. Four TDs, yeah, we're definitely gonna be screwed. Where the hell's that Hellcat going?
Wow. Oh well.
Oh, oh, oh! Oh, shit. Don't. That's dumb. Nice! Oh my gosh! Ooh, crazy. Here comes the tears. Again, I mean, somebody else was just crying about something else. I didn't even pay attention to what, but... Tick-tock. Oof. Not enough time, but good effort though. Too late. Yeah, the only points I'm going to be getting, obviously, is going to be from scouting. Ouch. Ouchy bitch, ouch. That's sad, and I still came in third. Ouch. Point-wise, anyways. Anyways, guys and gals, thanks for watching. Sorry it was such a shitty match on my part, but they happen. Cheers.